y'all, this is your girl Robin. I'm back with another video where today, you guys, I'll be having some Papa John's pizza, the epic stuffed crust pizza, and I also have some garlic parmesan chicken. This is it right here. And let me say my prayers, and then I'm gonna show y'all what I'm working with.
Father God, we come to you today. Once again, we say thank you. We say thank you for this food about to see that you bless the food. As you bless the hand, prepare the food. Thank you, God, for it. Saying anything out the food, not like you. In Jesus' name, pray,
amen. Amen. Okay, y'all. Here's my pizza. And the pizza came with the pepper. And some garlic dipping sauce. I better have one at a time on here. And I'm drinking a cold glass of ice water. So dip it in me some ranch. I mean some blue cheese. Like
it. All right. The chicken is all right. But the pizza, all right. I always like that pizza.
Before I go any further, how's everybody doing today?
Want to try one of these hamburgers? Huh? You want to try the hamburger one?
Not right now. Okay. Papa John's is one of my favorite pizza places to go besides the Domino's. I love Papa John's and Domino's. I like Pizza Hut, but I'm not crazy about it. Okay. It's a whole lot of cheese, though.
New hamburger. Oh my, that tastes nice.
I know you're gonna do the pork. Already? Mm-hmm. That's too much. Mm-hmm. How many do you have? Just two?
I ain't eating no more. Ooh, the peppers are hotter than normal.
I couldn't eat it.
You couldn't.
No.
Yeah, they get
hot. But I think I want some hot sauce though. I tried to eat it. I couldn't do it. Why you so full?
Mm-hmm. So much.
I'll eat one more.
Do you want a beef one?
A beef?
Yeah.
No, I try one tomorrow. Hope everybody having a great day.
Thank you.
You're welcome. It's a lovely day outside. I'm nosy. I kind of like the stuffed crust. I think it's pretty good. At first, I didn't think it was bad. Mm-hmm.
Pizza Hut got the better stuffed crust.
Well, it tastes sweet or something. I don't know what it is.
Excuse me.
Okay, y'all, that's all for now. So, I thank y'all for watching this video, and I'll see you guys tomorrow with another video. Y'all have a nice day.